Hey guys, Chuck over at Holiday World here in Katy. Today I'm going to be talking about a 2015 Coachmen Mirada 35LS. Take notice, this is a beautiful coach. This year over last year, we didn't use the jalousie windows. We actually went to the frameless windows throughout the coach. That simply means we don't have to do any extra caulking around the windows. As time goes on, the seal is actually embedded behind the window itself. And all these kind of windows actually open outward versus right to left. So when it's raining, you can always have the windows open. Slam latch doors on this coach. None of those flimsy ones that go back and forth. This is a pass-through storage that goes from one side to the next. Right above it, they actually put an outside entertainment. You have a nice size 26-inch TV outside with the Sony DVD player with it, in case the kids want to hang out extra late and watch a late night movie or something. The storage that actually goes through this, they have three of them that are passed through and the rest of them are actually box storage. But nice little touch there, slam latch doors, which makes a lot of sense for a coach this size. 18-foot awning, so lots of coverage space. Now, on this coach, they also have the driver's side, passenger side, and backup camera, which makes a lot of sense. Instead of putting them in the mirror, they actually put them down below, so you pretty much do not have a blind spot. By the time the car or vehicle is here, you can see them. Let's go around to the front and the back side. I'll show you some more stuff. Hey guys, onto the front side of the coach. First thing I want to talk about is this is a one-piece windshield. This is a bonded windshield. Some of the other ones out there are floating. You get a lot of wind drag with it. Sometimes you hear some noise. This is just like the automotive windshield that you have on your car. Next thing I want to talk to you about is here in the front of it. This barn style door access allows you to get to all your fluids that are on the coach without having to work through a little 12 inch or a foot passage that either up or down through that passage. It gives you more room to work on it. You have access to your brake fluid, your washer fluid, and your radiator fluid, and this, of course your battery as well. Let's move around to the other side. I'll show you some more stuff about it. Back to the other side of the 2015 Coachmen Mirada. The first compartment is not a storage compartment. It is where your hydraulic is for your auto leveling. That's a really neat, an important storage compartment to have whenever you need. Easy accessible is the words I'm looking for. This is the opposite side of the pass-through storage, which goes all the way through. Another box storage on this. This one right here is pretty cool. This is your dump station. It does have a built-in water filtering system on it. The outdoor showers, hot and cold. You also have the sewer flush for this as well. Anyways, let's move on from that. You got your generator right here. It is a 5500 Onan generator. It's two ACs on this coach. And this is a quiet Onan, so it runs off of gas, give you plenty of power for your coach. And obviously the last two are gonna be storage and your power cord. Let's go on inside so I can show you a few more things. First thing I want you to take notice too is the large screen. That is for your backup and your right and left signal cameras, so you can actually see what's around you while you're driving. We'll start over here to the left with the hydraulic leveling system. That's pretty sweet. It's a one-touch hit auto level. It levels it up. Moving forward, they have the sunshade that you can bring this up or down, the MCD shade. You have the auto gen start up front where you can actually start the gen, from just a touch button. The auxiliary battery, your fog lights, music. Both of these seats do turn around and face the back of the coach, which is a really nice feature to have on a coach like this. Hey guys, the kitchen area of this coach. They actually have Corian countertops. It's nice to see a name brand countertop inside of here instead of like a Formica or something. This does have a three burner stove with an oven, an underlay stainless steel sink with a residential style nozzle coming out of it. That's a pretty sweet deal. They got a residential microwave, a residential fridge. That means they have an inverter on here, and this happens to be a 1,000-watt inverter. So this is an actual residential fridge. There's no propane for it. Tons of storage and cabinets throughout this coach, so it gives you lots of room to load it up, so if you're going to be out for a while, you won't need to go shopping as near as often. Hey guys, this is actually called the Dream Dinette. You guys can actually sit here and eat if you want, but it's also made that if you have a laptop, you can get it low enough to where you can feel comfortable while you're doing this without being up here like this. That's a pretty sweet table to have. And it also doubles into another bed as well. Let's head over to the living room and head to the back. This is an actual L-shaped couch. The first seat is actually collapsible. It collapses, so this goes inside when the slides are closed. Each one of these have a seat belt except for the last one. It does come with a fireplace, which is a pretty sweet deal. You don't have to use propane to heat the coach. This electric fireplace is safe and it will also warm up the entire coach. A nice 39-inch TV up front for your viewing needs. And I'm gonna slip right under the camera real quick. They do have this half bath. So you're gonna be looking today at a coach that has a bath and a half. Hey guys, welcome to the half bath. If you'll notice, there's a real nice size mirror, vanity, plenty of storage. It also has a nice porcelain toilet as well. Hey guys, welcome to the bedroom. First thing you're gonna see is a real nice size bed. It is a queen size bed. It does come with nightstands on both sides of the bed and above head lighting and storage, which is a real nice feature to have in a coach this size. Tons and tons of storage throughout this coach. They have a wardrobe closet on both sides of the entertainment center, along with cubby holes and six drawers on the bottom. These drawers are extraordinarily deep as well. And a nice entertainment 32-inch TV in the back. Come on into the bathroom. Hey guys, welcome to the back bathroom. First thing I want you to notice is how large this actual shower is. And I know on camera sometimes it kind of looks funny, so if you don't mind, I'll jump inside of it. Not only can I stand here, but I can get completely out of the camera. That is a pretty nice size coach. So that is a one-piece shower, fiberglass. Pretty much feels like the size of the house. You get the nice medicine cabinet, the vanity, plenty of storage, a wardrobe closet right next to it, which is good for your linen, sorry, and a nice porcelain toilet. Hey guys, thanks for watching. This is Chuck at Holiday World here in Katy. Today you got to see a 2015 Coachmen Mirada 35LS. At the bottom of this video, there's a promo code called CKM. If you call in for special pricing, or if you call in to get a price, mention the promo code and you'll get a special price. Or if you come into the store, ask to see me. My name is Chuck, once again, and mention the promo code CKM and I'll get you special prices. Thanks a bunch. You guys have a great day.